who was that guy? Wasn't he a defensive guy?